Being a Division I athlete is a big-time commitment, and there is one Ohio State Buckeye who takes dedication to a whole new level.
Whitney Harding joining us now with the story of one hockey player who has her schedule down to military precision.
And it's not necessarily by choice. There are two things in Lindsay Wallace's life that have been consistent: family and discipline. And that is how she got into hockey. Her dad, older brother, and sister all played. Family is also how she found a passion for military service, with both of her grandfathers serving, and her brother and sister are also involved. Now, discipline, though, that is how she's managed to combine all those passions into a future. Lindsay Wallace loves defense, whether that be as a hockey goalie or in the Army.
When I was growing up, everyone was always like, oh, like she's the fighter out of the three of us, like out of my siblings. It's like a different mindset. Like, you have to be okay with things coming at you super fast.
But when the college hockey offers didn't come as fast as Lindsay would like, she made an about-face and broke the family ranks. Instead of going to Michigan, she came to Ohio State, where she could combine her passion for animal science and ROTC.
The Army is the only one who has a vet program, a vet corps, so I was done with hockey. Like, things just kept falling through, and at the end of the day, I knew I wanted to be a veterinarian.
Little did she know, hockey wasn't done with her.
One of our referees, who's a local here, had told me about a goalie, local goalie that was pretty good that he used to ref. And I knew that we needed a goalie in that moment. Very rarely do I like to listen to referees, but I did this time around.
Like, I didn't even have my gear here. Like, I had to go home and get my gear. And one thing after another, I was never told to leave, so I stayed, and the rest is history.
Now Lindsay is charging ahead at Ohio State in the classroom and on the ice. And then this summer, she completed her air assault school at Fort Campbell in Kentucky. When she returned back to campus for her junior season, her hockey family honored her discipline on Military Appreciation Night. She made them proud, notching 23 saves and earning a shootout win.
She is that type of person where it's a true patriot and just humble, and it was very special.
Like, don't give up on that dream. If the opportunity presents itself, like, take advantage of it, whether it be hockey, sports, like school, anything. Like, take advantage of every opportunity you can.
Lindsay even follows military precision with her sleep schedule. She says she is in bed every night by 10:15, and guys,
wow.
She also says she can sleep through anything. I mean, I guess you have to be able to.
Yeah, oh my goodness, talk about discipline, though.
Oh my goodness.
And the commitment there.
I mean, think about it. She's up around 5 a.m. for ROTC. Then she goes to all of her classes, because preparing for veterinarian school, that is a huge commitment. And then she goes to hockey practice as well.
Way
busy,
to go.
Busy.
Way to go. All right, thank you so much.